Are you guys welcome out to Samson's church? Okay. Thank you. I want to tell you guys, because I'm just sick of all this fake religion and shit, okay? Because there's spirituality and then there's religion. Spirituality is when you see it all. Religion is just when you follow it all, man. Yeah. And you know, I'm going to prove to you that religion is bullshit. You want to know? You want to know how?
Go.
There is a pastor farting in people's faces and saying he is healing them and they believe him.
You're a great dad.
Exactly.
I think your kids...
Exactly. No, I know. Thank you. I am a great dad. But the point is, if it were true that farts healed, my wife would be the healthiest woman in the world, okay? She would never get sick because she's sick all the time. And I Dutch oven her all the time, as much as I can. There's nothing like making your significant other smell your farts. I think that's when you know you're in a real relationship. You know, when somebody, when you can just waft the covers. And they're like, ah, stop that, ah. Isn't it weird why you like your fart smell but nobody else's? Lizzie, can you admit that one?
This is a me thing.
Okay, yeah. Cool, Lizzie. So Lizzie is on the record saying she doesn't like the smell of her farts. Cut two. I know you waft that shit into your nose. I can see it. I can tell it. Yeah. She sniffed a fart. That was a line of coke. She just went, that's not how you sniff a fart. That's a line of coke right there. Oh, my God. That's good.